Hi, this is Marudha Shanmugasundaram, AFM Raman application scientist at HORIBA Scientific, and this is tips and tricks for Raman spectroscopy. If you work with samples that are already challenging for finding the focal point, like those that have a rough topography or those that are thin or transparent, finding the focus or even staying in focus when you navigate on the sample can be particularly difficult. Today we look at how starting with a lower magnification objective and stepping through to a higher magnification objective will make this process much easier. Here we are looking at a sample at 50x magnification. You can see that due to the rough topography, it is difficult to stay in focus when you navigate on the sample. Now we switch to the 5x objective and find an appropriate spot to focus. When we switch to 10x, we can easily focus again. Finally, we switch back to the 50x and we see that even with rough samples, finding focus is easy after stepping through lower to higher magnification objectives. Keeping your sample fixed to a slide is important for this, and there is a tips and tricks video for a solution to that too. I'm Marudha Shanmugasundaram for HORIBA Scientific, and this is tips and tricks for Raman spectroscopy. Thanks for watching.